I'm sure you've heard the news. Living within your means is the new rich. Let's dive in. All right, let's get one thing straight. Knowing your priorities and limits is key. Imagine you're at a party, and everyone's showing off their fancy gadgets and designer clothes. Tempting, right? But here's the secret sauce. Don't buy what you can't afford. Think of your budget like a good friend. It's there to keep you grounded, to remind you of what truly matters. Need versus want. Ask yourself, do you need that extra pair of sneakers, or is it just a want? It's all about making smart choices. When you live within your means, you avoid the stress of debt and financial strain. Plus, it's humbling and empowering to be content with what you have. Happiness isn't in things, it's in moments, experiences, and relationships. Set your priorities. Maybe it's saving for a rainy day, a new home, or that dream vacation. Whatever it is, stick to your goals. And remember, it's okay to say no to things that don't fit your budget. Living simply doesn't mean you're missing out. It means you're in control. You're making decisions that align with your values and long-term happiness. So next time you feel the urge to splurge, take a step back. Breathe. Be humble. Be happy with what you have. Living within your means isn't about restriction. It's about freedom. Freedom from stress, debt, and unnecessary worries. Be smart, be simple, and most importantly, be happy. You've got this.